Hey, this is Painted Platy 21 with a tank update. Okay, here's all the fish. If you've seen my other videos, you might notice that I'm missing a fish. Well, it's my male guppy, and I found him yesterday when I came home from school. He was just floating around in there, almost no tail fin. And the tail fin he had left was clear. You could see right through it. And one of these fish killed him because my nitrates and ammonia levels were fine. Of course, I have plenty of oxygen, especially with the live plant. And my tank, as you can see, is clean. So, guess which one it is. Is it that one? Is it that one? Which one do you think it is? Well, if you think it's one of the goldfish, you're wrong. I'm pretty sure it was that dude right there, the pleco. So, I think I might take him back later today. I don't have any school today because there's like a lot of snow. I'll show you. There's a lot of snow outside, so they canceled school. And, yeah, so I might take him back, trade him in for a Chinese algae eater too. But, that's sad. But it's life, so I'll get over it. I kind of already have, but I've named my new fish already. That one's Puddles, the male platy. The female guppy with the yellow tail is Daisy. And then the one back there with the orangish tail is Sophia. But, as you can see, there's nothing wrong with it. So, I don't really know why I died. But, all I know is it's most likely that dude. But, that's my tank update, so I'll talk to you later.